Does the government plan to introduce a law at the national level on the creation and abolition of state legislative councils? The Law and Justice Minister informed Rajya Sabha last week that the Standing Committee on Law and Justice had recommended evolving a policy in this regard. The Sarkaria Commission had also recommended that such resolutions passed by state assemblies should necessarily be laid before Parliament. However, the minister added that in consultation with the Interstate Council, the government is of the opinion that the current procedure under Article 169 of the Constitution is adequate and no change is required. It must be noted that at present, six states have a legislative council. The West Bengal Assembly recently passed a resolution seeking to set up a legislative council, and the Tamil Nadu government intends to do the same. Meanwhile, last year, the Andhra Pradesh Assembly passed a resolution to abolish its legislative council.